Ladies and gentlemen, we are Pancake Riot. What we're going to do is scene paint an object for you, and then we'll have something being inspired or interacted with the object. To get us started, think of a word that you don't think we know.
Arenaceous.
Arenaceous, thank you.
Hanging from the ceiling on two thin pieces of clear thread is a model airplane from the 50s.
In the model airplane, there is a green army man in the cockpit. The fuselage on the side of the model airplane is painted with more than a dozen other model airplanes on the side to represent kills.
On the tail of the airplane are hanging some 1942 airplane goggles.
On the door is etched the old flag of the USSR.
The little green man is holding a scythe that's like twice his size.
Oh,
these bad boys.
Captain.
A screwdriver.
I can't see you.
What do you think I'm doing?
Well, I just don't know.
Oh, okay. Another one of these bad boys.
You know that's against regulation. When you're in the cockpit, you stay in the cockpit until the plane is down in a safe environment.
Well, that's what you're mad about. I thought it was the drinking. Talk about Bertha that way!
Oh, there's a little spine.
first time you said anything that made me feel like you're a man.
Oh, I'm a man.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He likes cherry red Kias.
It's very becoming.
I don't see this going anywhere, and I don't like to waste time.
Please. 15 more days.
15? I can give you 12.
I'll just take the car.
Look at me, Robert!
Jerry!
did you let me leave the cockpit?
Because I had to fly the plane!
It's all your fault!
It's your fault!
It's more than now it's your fault! It's more! It's all your fault, Jerry! Jerry! Left me out to dry!
You were your fault!
You had the license! No, I was suspended. I don't know how to be a surgeon, Roger. Just say things.
That's your problem, Jerry.
I know. I'm sick of you, man.
I'm sick of your alcoholism.
Don't change the subject. I'm talking about you.
Can't be pilots anymore.
No.
Are we gonna land in San Francisco in an hour?
Gosh! I'm having a moment!
Another question! They're so rude!
I'm sick of you, man. If we get out of this thing, I'm never flying with you again. I'm flying with someone who'll keep me in a cockpit. Like a friend would.
Get in.
You mean it?
I mean it. Let's get in there.
Thank you for letting me back in.
Yeah, come on. All right. Feel the urge to get out of here?
I kind of do.
I'm really strong. I once bench pressed the whole plane. Let's try it out. Hey, look. There's a drink back there.
Well, screwdriver for the...
The plane is a
about to go up.